This is Robin DiMaggio.
Robin DiMaggio.
Robin DiMaggio on the drums right there. He's played with Mariah Carey, David Bowie for about 10 years, Paul Simon.
I started playing drums at 2.5 years old. My dad was a conductor for the Paris Symphony and played Carnegie Hall at 5 with my dad conducting. I wasn't born yet, but my great aunt was Marilyn Monroe. My great uncle was Joe DiMaggio.
Robin came in and just blew us all away.
I've been doing TV shows since the late 80s, Soul Trains, MTV Awards, and with different artists over the years. In 2009, I landed the gig with Lopez Tonight on George Lopez. So sentimental,
not sentimental, no romantic. Robin DiMaggio.
And then Arsenio Hall hired me to be his musical director.
Arsenio Hall was here giving us a love.
This is Robin DiMaggio.
I was asked to do by Disney and Hanson to do a drum duet with Animal. Yeah, I'm better. Yeah. Yeah, that Huzuki part you played was phenomenal.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
I had worked on that.
I know.
Took at least 11 minutes.
Samantha Goodstadt with Robin DiMaggio, producer of the year, huh?
Yeah, isn't that amazing? I'm also the musical director for the United Nations.
2009, I was hired as the official musical director for the UN, and I started doing the MDGs, and in the General Assembly, in the G20s, and basically they asked me to put galas together the night before a General Assembly, and I'll put a ton of artists together to just come out and basically perform for heads of state, presidents, prime ministers, so people can enjoy some incredible entertainment.
Robin DiMaggio, the South South Awards musical director, led the all-star band throughout the night.